in the right hand with it upstanding. Chop it downwards. The arm and the sword are in a straight line, with the strands extending to the blade. Sword uppercut.